So next point about motor control module. The module also monitor current with Hall effect sensor in each of the electric stator windings. Use current and rotor's positions, direction, speed to determine the torque.